Okay, hi guys, and welcome to the show. And today I'm doing a surprise unboxing. This is a watch that has arrived from Germany, and you'll notice I'm not even going to attempt to pronounce that. But for my German viewers, you'll obviously recognize the little German, the little Deutsch Post symbol there. And this is from Deutschland, so I'm really excited. Now we'll do a quick wristwatch check. If this thing will ever focus. And I put the Alpamist on this beautiful, German Fluco Zulu. So rather German theme today. Just to kind of give it a different look. It's very dressy, but it gets away because it still is a tool watch at heart. So pretty cool combo. Anyway, so wristwatch check done. Let's get on with the unboxing. Now I've opened the outer box. Because I didn't want to bore you with cutting and all of that. Now, of course, it's full of these things, so I'll take this out. Okay, let's take this out. Let's see what we've got. Of course, it has absolutely gone everywhere. It's fine. Alright, let's move this out of the way. Right, so here we are. Have a look. Plastic bag. No markings as of yet. I wonder if it'll be on the box. Oh, I think it is. Mark and Sons. So there we go. So let's move that out of the way. So, well, that's the brand, German brand. So I'm going to. I'm going to don the white gloves before we open this up. The trademark white gloves. Right, let's have a look. So, the brand is Mark & Sons. Let's see what it's like. Wow. Wow, okay, that's very cool. Wow. That's very impressive. Let's have a closer look. First of all, let's just have a look what we got in here. Oh, I like this little thing. That's neat. That's a nice way of doing it. Mark & Sons International Guarantee. Fantastic, signed. And this is based in Deutschland. So cool. Fantastic. So, put that there for the moment. There's the instruction manual in German. So I'm going to have to brush up on my German there. So let's have a look at the watch itself. Wow, oh my god, it weighs a ton. Wow. And it's going already just from that movement. Fantastic. Let's have a look. So let's take the plastic off. There you go. Wow. Look at that. That's very cool. Weighs an absolute ton. Built like a tank. It looks solid as hell. Looks really solid. Very nice construction. Look at that case. Very cool. Let's turn the bezel. Ooh, that is a nice, god, that's a nice action to it. Very, very nice. Very nice. Let's look at that all brushed there. Completely brushed case. Very solid looking bracelet. Got a fold over clasp, push button deployment there. Quite a big piece. This is a 42mm. piece. Anyway, let's take the crown out. Right, let's set the time. So the time is 25 to 1. Let's set the time 25 to 1. So no hacking, unfortunately. This is a 300m. Let's give it a wind. Very nice, very smooth. We'll set the date in just a moment. Very, very nice so far. I went for this color because I've never had red on the bezel, and that red minute hand just grabbed me, so I thought, why not? Just something a little bit different. It feels very solid. I'm really impressed with the weight. My god, anyway. Right, let's screw the crown back in. Very easy, it threads nicely, very, very nicely done. Look at that side crown too. Very nicely done, so fantastic, that's done nicely. So it's running, sapphire glass there. First impressions, we've got a little helium valve there. First impressions is definitely impressed. Not too fond of the bracelet. I think that's what's weighing it, what's making it so heavy. Might be a little bit too gonna have to fit it, but yeah, I think I can pull it off. I think I can. Doesn't go over the wrist. Really nice colors. Very impressed so far. Can't wait to review this. Okay guys, I'm gonna call it, I'm gonna wrap it up there. Just a very quick unboxing. So this is the Mark & Sons MSD-032. And I will be doing a full review very, very soon. So this is a German made, and I believe the movement is Japanese. Well, this is a German brand with Japanese movement in it. Really looking forward to reviewing this. So far, I mean, it looks solid as hell, isn't it? Okay guys, I'm gonna wrap it up there. So stay tuned for the full review. Thank you very much for watching. Please remember to like this video if you enjoyed it and found it useful. And I'll definitely catch you in the next one. Okay guys, ciao.